So you do a bit more of that now, yeah?
Yeah.
So when the kids will finish school this week, will they?
Friday.
Friday.
And it's fun and games, isn't it?
We haven't even got a Christmas tree.
Oh, joking.
No kids or anything, so we just don't bother.
That's it. Well, I envy you.
It's great.
What's going about you, dog? You want your dog down there? Tell him.
So what
are
they getting for
Christmas
for it's on video?
Oh yeah, yeah. Well, it's up to Santa Claus then, isn't it? It's up to Santa.
Sam, why have you got Phoebe's
She does, yeah. And there'll be trouble. What, lock her in? Yeah. In one of them? Yeah. That'll do, won't it? Yeah, you could, Jill. Do not feed. Sam? Yeah? Very nice horse, aren't you?
Nice horse, aren't you?
Yeah? Alright. What's
on your socks? Sausage dogs?
Sheep?
Yeah, little lamb.
Little lamb? Is that what Christmas dinner? Be nice on Christmas Day, that.
Yeah. There's no meat on it, that's why.
Oh, is there not? Oh.
Like a skeleton with wool on it. Drain and feeding it. You can't just like starve this, can you? But when you know, when you start thinking the amount of food we're giving it is definitely much more than it's worth.
Yeah. Absolutely.
So. Yeah, we're not doing sheep on a commercial level again. My wife gets too attached and they become non-commercial.
Give it to Joyce, she'll feed it.
Joyce?
Yeah, that's what she did with the last dog.
The last dog?
Ended up diabetic, Tizzy, didn't it?
Oh, right, well, because you fed it that much.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Right, Sam, ready?
Oh, hi, yeah, look. Hello. You
gotta run me over now.